In 2016, Lamine Yamal was 9 years old when he entered the stadium with Sergio Ramos in the Clásico, and after almost 7 years, Lamine Yamal participated mainly in the Barcelona match against Sevilla led by Ramos. Yamal gave a great performance in the match and managed to make Ramos score a goal in it from a successful career so far.